All right. Drop the phone. That sucker looks brand spanking new. Like those blades and stuff in there. I mean, there's like, yeah. Like the unit inside looks all brand new. New wires and everything inside of there. Oh, here we go. Sorry, there's like a tree right here. Serial numbers and stuff. All right, got that for you to write down. All the screens so far look like they're included. Door there. Door looks like it's in good shape. In good shape. I wonder if that's an alarm or what that sucker is. Should be a plug. Yep. Three-prong plug. Got a screen. Motion detector. Vents. Got the screen. Bit of a crack here that can be leveled up with someone who does concrete pumping. There's enough other stuff that needed to be done here. I'm probably going to get dive bombed by wasps. There's some spraying that needed to be done here. The rail looks like it's in good shape. It's plastic, not solid wood, so that should be low maintenance and easy to hose off. Yay. Porch looks like it's in good shape. I don't think they probably kept flowers out here. You'd probably see some water stains. All right. So we got a bay window. Big old plate glass. It's interesting. It sits in so deep and there's, It's like there's supposed to be a screen on it, but there's not. Maybe there's one inside. Yeah, maybe there's one inside. A lot of people will take that off during the sale of a house so you can see out of stuff better. Front door, and of course, to get in. All right, we're gonna go in next.